WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing 260 pounds, he is the WWE Champion.
Triple threat rules. First person to get a pinfall or submission wins. And we talked about this earlier, King, that in this type of match, you want to hold back and let your opponents do the work for you, then pick up the scraps, so to speak, when opportunity knocks. Oh, what a clothesline. And he dodges that one. Rock controlling the head. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. The Rock squeezing down on the head. Scoop slam! He swung wild with that one.
Missed him!
Very nice reversal there by The Rock.
Oh, The Rock too fast to get caught in that. Nobody electrifies the WWE Universe like The Rock! Ooh! Elbow to the heart.
Rock with the arm.
Nobody electrifies an arena or throws a right hand like The Rock!
The Rock. Rock into the headlock. Is down to the canvas. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression.
As much as John Cena likes to have fun, when he steps in that ring, it's all business. And there's the toss. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
Physicality. What strength. Cena has the headlock. He's going back outside.
What's he gonna find? Oh my gosh! Turned inside out!
Cena controlling the head.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's gonna get the advantage and maintain control?
Great reaction. Under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars.
Watch out!
Ooh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man. He's got a nasty-looking object. Oh, that chair shot landed.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there. Oh, right down on the chair. Ready to see more damage done with that.
Oh, my God! What a chair shot!
That was vicious! He's just brutalizing his opponent.
sharp elbow drop. The Rock from behind.
Once again with the chair.
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
A big fist to the gut.
The range of emotions here is startling. It was almost an unknowing of what to expect.
There's that chair again. Oh, what an impact. Steel against bone. Driving that chair into him again. How much damage did that?
Hear it?
Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was... Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last.
Chair landing again. Well, got another chair shot. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. He seems dazed. He's confused. A shot like that from Brock is like getting hit by a frying pan.
Cena controlling the waist.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
There's the clothesline.
And there's a counter by the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. Big right hand.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
He saw that one coming.
Cena from behind.
Relentless with that steel chair. Oh, that should do it. I mean, how much punishment do you have to do in this match? Man, DDT'd right on his face.
Cena has the arm.
He's looking to do more damage with that object.
Avoids the impact there. Dodges to the side of that one.
Oh, man, that might have dislocated his... Once again with the chair. All right, in a bit of trouble here.
What a display of power.
Ooh, a destructive shot from Lesnar.
He's firing now.
He's enjoying this.
Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange.
And down he goes. Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena.
The Rock goes behind. Oh, man. What a gut buster. Just think about what it would mean to these competitors to win here tonight on the grandest stage of them all. And it gets out of the way.
In these no disqualification matches, at top, very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Watch this move. Be it strength, power, speed, size, agility, Lesnar registers off the charts in all those categories.
Yeah, not only is he physical, but he's smart and vicious too. And that makes Brock Lesnar one of the most... Nice submission hold here, controlling the body. Look at that counter from Lesnar.
Oh, man. Hits the ring. He is slowly...
Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
WrestleMania is such a huge event. Many superstars
on that...
This is bad. This is really bad.
Uh-oh. We might want to move. Oh, that did the damage. But now both men are down. No, big man like Lesnar. Uh-oh, Lesnar has him up. Oh, through the barricade, a spear. Oh, my God, completely destroyed the barricade. And we see it one more time.
Don't adjust your TV sets. You are watching the freak of nature steal and flesh meat once more. This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line, but that still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that. That suplex was picture perfect. Lesnar is so good at utilizing his grappling and MMA skills for the WWE ring, he's more innovative than people give him credit for. Cena's in trouble. Uh-oh, he's got it again.
Again, this is for the WWE Championship.
Lesnar wide open here.
The championship hangs in the balance. Oh, the punch connects.
Nice reversal there.
There's the suplex.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. Back into the ring now. Oh, man, right on the button. And Cena goes down.
Oh, back to the neck. John Cena's neck has kept him out of action in the past, but through pure grit and determination, Cena battled back to return to action.
He was able to reverse that.
And we're going back between the ropes. And he's heading back in.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Rock's in trouble.
Here's the pin.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
What great action we've had in this match.
Got out of the way of that one.
You hear how his leg connected? Oh, that hurt the Rock.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
The Rock!
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
And down goes Cena. Quickly into the cover, with the title up. He made it, to the ropes.
An impressive suplex.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. What's he think he's going to do with that? Boy, this has just been pandemonium. He's really going for it now. What a rescue there.
Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being. Here's the pin. And a kick out by Cena.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship. Uh-oh, big move coming. Watch it.
Lesnar has it again. Skull.
Great move. Now it is show-off time. Oh, my.
There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. John Cena composed, ready. He knows what has to be done here tonight.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Now the fist connects. And we might see someone get assaulted with those heavy steps.
He drops the elbow.
The Rock eating some serious shots.
Lesnar has the headlock.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Oh, no, right on the steps.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
Shoulders down, championship on the... And John Cena is still going.
John Cena will never give up. I'm not sure John Cena can give up. If there's only fumes left in the tank, Cena will keep going.
And John Cena finds himself in a fight. A bigger fight than he may have even expected.
Well, I don't know about that. Cena's no fool. He knew this one wasn't going to be easy. Missed him.
Brock Lesnar controlling the head.
A textbook suplex. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
There's got to be something special in John Cena. I don't know how he's still moving.
No one home for that one. Controlling the waist.
What an incredible suplex. And there's a stiff clothesline.
The 295-pounder lands that one perfectly. He's really pouring it on.
Reversal. Oh, elbow to the heart.
Just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
Nice counter there by Lesnar.
Lesnar looking down at his opponent.
See him giving up. Quick thinking to avoid that. Look at this submission here. That surfboard causing so much pain. And a jaw-jacking punch.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Oh, my. An explosive suplex.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Quickly into the cover, with the title on the line.
One, two.